Hey, my name's Carla Robles. I'll go show you a little bit about me. Come on.
To draw. I mostly draw realistically in black and white, and the last one is my latest drawing that I have yet to finish. Food is amazing, especially this cotton candy ice cream. So good. I'm probably the least pickiest person in this entire planet. I will literally eat everything you give me. I love shopping a little too much. I go shopping at least once a week, even if it's just window shopping. I can go for hours just looking at random things. I am absolutely grateful for the friendships I have and the friendships that I'll continue to make in the future. My friends are seriously the most amazing people ever. They're the people that I can really be myself around, laugh for 10 hours straight, share my secrets with, dance on the table with, pretty much do everything with. Friendships I had throughout my life have taught me really valuable lessons and amazing experiences, and that's why I really value friendship. I seriously wouldn't be who I am now if it weren't for all my beautiful friends. I also deeply value and love my family. I love spending time with my amazing parents and my siblings, especially love going to Mexico to visit my wild extended family.
With my previous and current job, my coworkers and I always work together to plan and complete projects, to provide customer service, and most importantly, just to have fun and create a bond with one another. My ability to communicate effectively has helped me build confidence with myself and trust towards others. I still am really good friends with some of my old coworkers, and I look forward to creating new friendships joining the SBO team. My goal is to organize fun events that everyone will enjoy, especially the students that are more on the shy side. I'm really motivated and determined to plan activities all year round and be involved the most that I can. Starting college was a really scary thought for me, but after attending my first year at Snow College, I realized that it was one of the best things to have happened to me. I met so many amazing people there and I learned a lot about myself, and I want to help students to feel the same way I did about college. Make them feel welcomed, and I want to help them make Snow College the best experience ever.